athletes for the first quarterfinal match of the session. On target two, representing Colombia.
Colombia.
Ana Maria Redon. Daniel Felipe Pineda. And their contestants making their way onto the field of play.
Target one.
Representing Japan.
Nippon.
Tomomi Sugimoto. Hiroki Muto. The line judge for this match is David Martin.
Nippon wa David Martin desu.
So this is a match for the home team. Lots of support here. He will be underway shortly with the Japanese team on target number one, shooting first.
Nine.
37 points for Colombia with their first four arrows, 36 points for Japan, which means Colombia lead 2-0.
Nice. ントを終了して、日本は36点、コロンビアは37点。よってコロンビアに2セットポイントが入りました。
34 points for Colombia with those 4 arrows, 32 points for Japan. They now trail 4-0. Is so Japan will keep first and they must win this set. 9.
9.
Final arrow for Colombia is a 9, and they take the match 6.20. Japan are out.